Hi, and welcome back to my channel. I'm your host, Leo. Today we are going to check out together New Way Out by Poppy. Over the last, like, year and a half, metalcore has definitely become one of my favorite music genres, so I'm always really excited to see new things out by bands and artists that I love. As many of you, I'm sure, I've known Poppy for quite a long time because she's been around on the internet. I was absolutely obsessed with her, like, changing and going to the metalcore scene. A while back, I reacted to her and Bad Omens collab Ven, and I absolutely loved it, so I'm extremely pumped about this new song. One thing that I also really like about Poppy is her, like, visual universe. Like, she's a beautiful woman, and she definitely has, like, a nice artistic direction. She really knows how to use fashion and makeup to really, like, create something very cohesive aesthetically, and I really love that. So I'm going to check out the video on YouTube with the official visualizers, and I'm going to react to the songs. I'm so excited, let's go! Alright, I love her dress, it's like, looking good. I love her screams. I was obsessed with Spit. I love it there. I'm really intrigued by the lyrics. And I'm, like, mesmerized by the visuals. She looks really good. And, like, it's very interesting to see, like, her big her playing with mini her. It's, like, really fun. It's making me think a little about Limits by Bad Omens, like, just, like, in the guitar. Love it. It's really giving also like thousands rock. This part with the scream, like the guitar in the back, amazing. Obsessed. I'm leaving a like on the video. Also, forgive my voice, I'm sick. So, I'm really struggling there. Okay, the vocals, like, really going, like, in the high pitch was very nice. Nice little grill at the end. Okay! I really liked it. I don't know if it's, like, my fave out of the things that I've reacted to recently, but I'm definitely going to add it to my playlist. The thing that I love is how cohesive all of it is, you know? The music and her visual universe, like, go really well together. It's something that I really like when artists craft that. I'm going to check out, like, who she credited. So the director was Sam Kinnan, stylist Shalev Lavan, makeup Jamie Diaz, hair Rachel Litta, nails Guadalupe Ocaranza, colorist Lindsay Immature, performed by Poppy, produced by Jordan Fish, written by Poppy, Jordan Fish, Stephen Ray Arison, and vocals by Poppy. Nice. Let me check out some comments. I hope people are reacting like positively. Some people are saying like, knew it would slap when she said Poppy. The OG Poppy intro is back. Wait, I need to listen to the intro again. Someone is pointing this out. I love the intro of the guitar. You can feel you're going to listen to something energetic. Ah, okay, she said Poppy at the beginning. Ooh, yeah, it's like really tying back to her lore. You know, like the video when she was like, I'm Poppy, I'm Poppy. I personally found it like quite disturbing and a bit scary, but I really think that it was like the sort of sentiment that she was trying to create in the viewer, like this sense of disturbance, like this almost human play that she's like maintaining. I find it really interesting artistically. It's also why I really liked her collab with Bad Omens, because like then in the song they are talking about an AI, an algorithm that is like learning to be like humans but will inevitably like cause their doom. And I really thought that it was going perfectly with like Poppy's universe. She's also like talking about AI in her interviews and like in her music, so I find it all really interesting and cohesive, which is really nice. You know, I love me a continuity in music and in an artistic universe. So many people are like, I hope this genre of Poppy continues. I hope metal Poppy never ends. Ooh, someone says, I love the evolving visualizer. Each time it loops, it's just a little bit different. And that's definitely something that I was telling myself as I was watching the visualizers on YouTube. And once again, it's something that I like. It's like the attention to details. I want to have to look a bit into what you're doing and like grasp little like clues and everything. It's really something that I like. Someone is saying that it's probably the most straight up metal sounding track I've heard from her so far. I don't think you've listened to Spit, sir. I think this was pretty metal. I love Spit. Like, I don't know who told her like, can you embody female rage, and then she did, and like that was brilliant. I really love it. So yeah, I really liked it. I'm hoping that this is like going to ignite new album, a new chapter for Poppy. I really liked it. Also, she's so beautiful. Like, let me point this out. I'm sorry, I'm a bit superficial, but like this is something that I really appreciated, like her makeup, her hair, her style, like everything was so cool. It's making me think a little bit about Alice in Wonderland. You know, she's looking for locks, she has a mini her, a huge her. Her makeup is like a little fantasy-like, so I really appreciated that. If you like this video, you can leave a like and you can share it with a friend who might appreciate it too. Let me know in the comments what you thought about New Way Out by Poppy. I'm really curious, like, what are other people thinking? I have other reaction videos out on the latest Bad Omens songs, so if you want to check this out, feel free to. If you like metal and metalcore, you can follow me now because I have two videos planned on this genre. One will be like on all of the different subgenres that exist in metal, and it's honestly like one of the most interesting videos that I've written so far. And I have another video planned on the birth of Norwegian black metal, which is like one of the craziest and important politically like metal genres that I've seen. So I really recommend you follow me so you don't miss these videos. I was your host, Leo. This was New Way Out by Poppy. I will see you very soon.